What's up guys, welcome back to Sumit Gupta Gaming. Today I present you another Shadow Fight gameplay and it's about some heavyweights battle with clans. The first opponent is Spam Zebra. You already familiar with Spam Zebra? Okay, blessed by light, Helga gonna fight. He chosen his ironclad. Let's begin. Superman punch countered by shining dash. My off player is Helga. His off player is ironclad. He is very proud of his ironclad. Let's see if I can beat this ironclad with my Helga. Heavy attack followed by another shining dash. Almost 70% health is done. One more hit and this ironclad is done. Well played. Okay, next will be his Sarge, I think. Of course, round 2, blessed by light, fight. After I think 2 to 3 months, I am fighting with Spam Zebra. He doesn't come in my matchmaking. Today he came. I was very happy. Wanted to fight with him. Okay, Helga is in our afterlife. Shining dash. Shining dash missed and yes, Helga is done, but she done her job. I will bring Kibo. Round 3, fight. Nice move there, very much appreciated. Hammer throw knocked me down and Shadow Excellence Impulse has got into Sarge and Sarge is gone. Buzz off Shadow Mind. Okay, next is Fire Guard. Fight. Rolling waves, Shadow Excellence activated. Trial countdown. Let's try, yes, 1000 cuts. And my Kibo, I think, yes, she's done. Let's bring Marcus and finish this gameplay. Fight. Back kick. And this fire guard is done. Well done. Okay, let's jump into another clan opponent. Who is it gonna be? Okay, War Nitin. I am starting with Marcus. He also started with Marcus. I am going with Shadow Lord. He is going with Legion Zero. Let's see. Round 1. Fight. Hello, bro. critical hit and he is down, followed by heavy attack. He grabbed me. Nice hop there. I am not good at hopping. Heavy salt connected. Rift didn't. One more hit and this Marcus, yes, is done. Next is Ling. Level 12 Ling. He also dojo level 12 player. That's why this gameplay is all about heavyweights. SFA Heavyweights Championship. William attack connected, followed by heavy salt. Let's see if rift work or not. I missed my chance. Okay, sudden trick got me, followed by lunge. Let's choose Kibo. I think I made a wrong choice. I should have gone with Helga. Let's see. Give him opening. Forward lunge with critical hit, followed by sudden trick. I dodged. Perfect balance, I didn't. Slashing blows, followed by heavy attack. Shadow Excellence is activated. I think yes, my Kibo is done. Okay, let's bring out Helga. Blessed by light. Fight. Started with up attack, it was critical. He is dumb. Light in the shadows got him. The final is Monkey King. Blessed by light. Fight. Special attack of Helga. The damage of Monkey King is pretty off. At level 5, at level 6. Better than Marcus. I dodged his heavenly move. Controls are lagging too much, friends, these days. Don't know why. Helga is in our afterlife. Let's see if I can make this out or not. Shining dash followed by heavy attack. And yes, this Monkey King is done. Well played. Okay, next is Warden Blitz. I am starting with Helga. He started with Ling, blessed by light. I missed my shining dash energy. Still done the damage. If you do shadow attack to Helga, you also will lose the same amount of health that Helga lose from shadow attack. Should have gone for special. Yes, I let him to attack me because my health was low and this link is done. Okay, next is Ironclad. He is going with Eternal Stubbornness charges. Blessed by light. Fight. Helga is an afterlife. Next is Ironclad. Obviously with my Kibo. I am feeling very sleepy, friends. I am yawning. Now look at the damage of that three combos. Shadow dash followed by Superman punch, then shadow third. Again grabbed and shot Superman punch. Yes, pretty decent damage. Juicy block break there gave me the opening I needed. Shadow excellence is activated. Two more hits and this Ironclad will be done. Yes. Okay, next is Azuma. Fight. Thousand cuts. Shadow explosion and my Kibo is done. Well played. Let's bring out Marcus. Started with range attack, connected pretty much. Here screw move, up attack, followed by ranged. He grabbed me. Let's try shadow move. Yes, this Azuma is done. Let's jump into the final opponent of this gameplay, friends. Warclad. I am starting with Marcus. He started with Midnight, round 1. Fight. Okay, let's jump. He is a friend. Keep fighting, bro. Okay, removal got me. Again, removal. Again, got me. Well played. I missed my chance. He played really well with Midnight. Again, bro. He took pretty good advantage of the Executioner Herald or for the Chancellor, whatever talent. I am confused. Okay, Helga is here. Let's check out this Midnight. I am doing mistake by mistake. Should have hold my attack again. Look at that. Again. What am I doing, man? I am giving her opening. Look at that damage. Almost Helga is gone. Okay, Helga is in her afterlife. Let's try to finish this Midnight with my Helga. And yes, he made a mistake. And Midnight is done. Good night, Midnight. Next is Marcus with Legion Zero build. Helga Shining Dash connected. Critical hit and I am down. Special attack. Okay. Shining Dash again dodged. Helga is in an afterlife. Let's try to finish this Marcus with my Helga, if I can. No, my Helga didn't survive. Well played. Let's take out my final hero, Ibo. His final is Ironclad, so it's easy for me to beat him. I love Kibo with Ironclad. I love to take out Ironclad with my Kibo. Fight. Spinning attack. Heavy attack connected. Jump kick, which was critical. And yes, this Marcus is done. Buzz off, Shadow Mind. Okay, the final is Ironclad. He is going with High Pain Threshold. With wand bandaging won't work because this is final round. Heavy attack of Kibo. pretty much unbreakable with Shadow Supremacy. I grabbed him, followed by up attack. Juicy block break there. Stopped him for using his shadow move. One more hit and this clad is done. Yes, he lost his confidence. Good game it was. Okay friends, the video is coming to an end. I will meet you in another video. Till then, enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe, like this video, share it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.